really wish I hadn't just done that. When the world started getting scary, I just locked my doors and started baking. Tried to lose myself in it, I guess. I must have gone through every cake and cookie recipe that my mom ever taught me. Didn't help. Now I see a horde over there.
Of a friendly listener right about now.
Goods here. Any takers? Come on by.
I'm out of gas.
Damn, that was cool.
Thank you. Let's hope that X marks the spot.
See that one?
Better not let that screamer call for backup.
Watch all directions.
Full of shit.
Perfecto mundo. Yes.
Whatever you say, boss.
Look what I found.
I owe you, big time.
Something's still lurking around. I think I'm done searching here. I do. There's no way they didn't hear that. One painting.
Hold on a sec, will you?
Where was I? Oh, yeah. I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. A sunset filled with golden yellows and fiery reds. So good. The next morning at breakfast, I spilled a whole cup of coffee across it.
You know me. Just trying to make myself useful.
I'm heading your way now, hon.
I don't understand why you insist on trying shit like that.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. The next morning at breakfast, I spilled a whole cup of coffee across it. Nothing lasts.
That's not going to fit.
Creeps! Go on.
I've got your back.
Survivors, the network wants you to think you have to choose between them and Red Talon. Ignore them. The Zeds don't care about who you support when they're eating you.
Hello there.
We're open to a swap if you are.
Yeah.
Anybody listening out there? I could use a hand.
Looks like one of our friends.
We can't even move without running into another infestation. We've got to do something.
I can't keep this up.
Yeah.
I gotta rest.
You know what we could really use around here? Electricity.
We should avoid being too loud.
Go on.
Of course I'll go with you. We could use an easier way to get water around here. Yes. Of course I'll go with you.
Nothing heard that.
Thank you. What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Sure, why not?
I'm listening. Would you like to trade?
Yeah, okay.
You know, before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since. A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
A juggernaut nearby. Like we have a screamer over here.
Here's something that sucks.
Got a feral here.
Are you trying to kill me?
Dead are making a run on our base. Better rally the team.
Hope everyone's ready for a long fight.
Looking good, my friend.
shouldn't be long now. We can all breathe now. Thank goodness.
Guns ain't much good without ammo.
Stay away from plague zombies, okay? I'm worried about you. I'm listening.
Guess you're on point. You talking to me?
Yes. Take care now. Thank you.
can't do it.
We're not buying what you're selling.
So, we're gonna keep doing this until no one's left? No risk, no reward, right? That's a lot of crap to haul around. Yeah, no room for that. This'll come in handy. Yeah, no room for that. Done it now, you clumsy fuck! Yeah, no room for that. Time to bail on this dump.
Do you think you can just ignore us? You're playing with fire there, buddy.
You are seriously full of shit. Yeah, fuck those guys. We don't work for them.
Oh,
I'm dead on my fucking feet here. Screamer over there. Anybody looking for a screamer? Thank you. good. No sign of the rotten bastards. Well, nothing in here worth a damn. Hanging around. That's a lot of racket. I already got all the crap I can carry. Yeah, no room for that. That racket might cost me my ass. And I'm out of gas. Hey, did you miss me?
Oh, hey.
Let's bang something out real quick. I know you got a minute.
After you.
Hustle ahead.
Dead cabrón inbound. Yeah?
After you.
I know it's hard out there. I've lost just about everyone I ever knew. But we're still here together. We're what's left of the world. That means we get to decide what kind of world this is gonna be. Keep the faith.
Our folks could really use some good news for a change. The day I found out my brother wasn't coming home from his deployment, now that was a bad day. Any shit we get hit with now, it can't possibly be as bad as that. Can we pick up the pace?
If we don't find more ammo, these guns are gonna become fancy doorstops.
Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
Shape.
lot of plague zombies around here. Next, motherfuckers! Hotter than the valley in August in here.
Some sense.
Thank you.
You want something?
We put it off, and now we got a fuckload of places full of muertos out there. This is bad.
I do not like where this is headed.
I have some bad news.
We're sick of you leaving us with empty shelves here. Bring us some supplies, or else. That's just terrible.
Vamos. Fuck this plague, man. I'd rather die facing a horde. What's going on?
I sure hope this works.
It's about time, amigo.
The help of a friendly listener right about now.
You know, driving was more fun when it wasn't just about escaping the muertos. I remember flooring it sometimes, just for the hell of it. What's going on?
I'll be right behind you. Coming in from all sides.
Thank you.
I'm listening.
I'm right behind you.
I'm heading out. Be back soon.
Uh-huh.
Of course I'll go with you. Juggernaut nearby.
We're not exactly on good terms with this group yet.
Maybe I should rest for a moment.
Come on in. Wanna come here a moment? Go away while I'm still letting you walk.
the end of my ammo.
Dead ones, all around now.
Kind of behavior is just unacceptable.
Might take some effort. I guess that's everything here.
Before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since.
A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
Screamer, Walk soft.
There's a day waiting for all of us. The last raid. The day we don't come back. There's no shame in dying if you did right while you could. Those who remain will honor your sacrifice. Zeds are heading for base. Get everybody ready.
Look out, I've spotted a feral.
There's more Zeds out there than I can count.
Ha! Nice to see you're still alive, amigo.
Coming.
I'm worried that we're making too much noise in this place.
How many of these can there be?
All clear.
We really came together, and it saved us.
There. Take care. Siri.
If you can hear this, please come save my ass.